Hello, I'm Justin with LiquidWeb. Squid is a proxy server that provides reverse proxy and caching services for websites. In this tutorial, we will walk through how to install Squid Proxy Server on Ubuntu 16.04. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the root user on a LiquidWeb self-managed Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. All commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start things off, run the following command to ensure system packages are up to date. apt-update-y. Next, to install Squid, run apt-install squid-y. After that, Squid needs to be configured. First, make a copy of the original Squid configuration file, /etc/squid/squid.conf/etc/squid/squid.conf.bak. Once that's done, open up the file in Vim, vim/etc/squid/squid.conf. To navigate to a specific line with a file open in Vim, enter the line number followed by capital G. First, navigate to line 1599. Once there, change the port number to something of your choosing. Next, we need to navigate to line 1190 and change deny to allow. Now let's set up some ACLs to determine who can access the proxy. Head to line 976. The names of these ACLs, access times, and IP ranges are all up to you and should be based on your needs. For this example, I will enter the following ACLs: ACL /our_networks SRC 10.1.1.0/16 10.1.2.0/16. Let's say I wanted to give the LiquidWeb ACL access to the Squid proxy during a specific time. ACL LiquidWeb time MTWHF 9:00-17:00. Finally, run :wq to write the file and save it. To reload the Squid configuration, run systemctl restart squid. That's it. You now know how to install Squid Proxy on Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.